Joppie vervangt die Iron Marker met David. Dit is Karin in de last episode we expanded the city in over here. But I want to fix the problems that the city has. So the people that are actually now, well, a lot of people are dying. I want to fix it I looked up a strategy which hopefully should work. So if the demand rises with the residential, I should just wait, since that makes the people, well, I don't know, not know how to explain it really quickly.
Hey,
Jay Meadows has reached level 2. Oh, nice. But I mean, I just read it, so yeah, look how many people are dead. So I should just wait. And just when the demand peaks with the residential, I should wait until it lowers down and then make a zone. And the other part is that enough materials. So maybe another cargo port will fix the problem. Maybe. I mean, I could try. Let's make one here. Let's see. Height is too high. We might need to make a little harbor area that we did in the last city, was that? Yeah, it's getting there. There it is. Maybe I should just... Okay, now it's racing again. That might be high enough. So make it a little better for him. It doesn't have to be that big, just big enough. Okay, yeah, that happens. The water starts overflowing. Okay, guess that might be high enough. It's not even wide enough. Limau. Well, that works. Now made itself good enough. Okay, that seems a little better. Just now here a little bit. There we go, can we upgrade it possibly? Yeah, we could. Because we might need to. Hey, nice.
The Coast Guard is warning of a tsunami approaching the area. Residents should avoid roads and waterfronts. A tsunami has struck the city. Take caution and avoid roads and waterfronts until the water recedes.
Okay, yeah, the water is a bit high. Okay, it's fixing it itself. Okay, that's better. Well, I'm glad that they are using this cargo harbor as well. 100, radius 125. Oh, so they have a radius. Okay, that makes sense. So then it is actually kind of good that we have more cargo train terminals. So that fixes the issue as well. Ah, now I get it. But this cargo hopper will fix it, the problems at least. Might also need to expand this road. Yeah, I might just have to do that. Just going to create this main road. Okay, there's something. Oh, because there's a fire, I guess. Makes sense. So yeah, if you can fix this traffic problem, then it will be way better for the city. Okay, don't it? They are intersecting. Lol. I mean, maybe in the next city I should also have a mod that the roads nearby the cargo harbors would also be able to be this width, just like the hydro dams. Like I installed one with the meter road dam. That makes it way more efficient. Can we get this road here, maybe? Ugh, that would be...
Meteorologists have issued a severe tornado warning for the area. Residents should
seek shelter immediately
if any is available.
Just like this. Doesn't have to be that functional. Oh no.
A tornado has touched down in the area. Seek shelter immediately if any is available.
Well, I'll look at the damage after this is over. Is the tornado gone? Let's look at the damage. I think the damage is quite bad. Well, if the problem fixes itself with the amount of materials that the factories need, it would always be nice. Okay, yeah. Take this train terminal here is a bit of an issue. Maybe I might need to replace this to here. Can still go there. That's nice. Okay, now this train terminal thing. Boom. This is way better. Of course, there's a little bit of a traffic jam just because everybody has to go there, but for the most part, there's now enough room for them to travel. That's the best part. I just. Oh yeah, it seemed to go this way. Yeah, all the roads are needed to be repaired. Wasn't a big tornado, luckily. There are some buildings that have to be repaired, like the small park, the elementary school. For the most part, people build it itself. Yeah, it's getting better with Asuri. I mean, it really helps with this big road now. Yeah, it seems like the not enough material problem is starting to get fixed. Of course, there are still a little bit of people that need it, but I think that will fix itself over time. Now we have to be aware of the people with the deaths being transported and all that. But how is this going actually? Okay, it's getting there. Let's get this to 20. Since the income is really low compared to the expenses. €5 is good enough. I just hope that there isn't a forest fire again here. Because it happened last episode or something. Jeez, look at that amount of people. All. Seems like I'll have to go this city part. Okay, this has to be expanded as well. Got to do that. Let's get this district all the way around. Yeah. Boom. Washington Heights. Oh. There we go. That seems to be better. How's this going? 53 people. Not a lot, but still good enough, I suppose. So yeah, the city is going well right now, especially our industry. So that is, well, except from here a little. Yeah. That seems to be the issue. Maybe they really need a road here. Because they had one. And no, they didn't. Okay, I can just upgrade them like this. That's nice. I'll have to, since yeah, all these little roads side are not making it easy. Okay, this is better. Okay, yeah, this has to be better. So you just have one way to go in. Or like all the way here and then have to wait. Why is there no road there? That would also fix the issue, I guess. Sorry for the background noises. Okay, so I believe this is the episode right here. So peace and thanks for the channel. I'll see you next video. Bye.